We all face stress in life. No human being is an exception to this rule. We often feel that the problem that we are facing is too enormous. We feel totally burdened and we feel that the difficulty seems to not be lessening. And we had never imagined that we will have to face with such a tragedy. And the Quran gives us a very important piece of guidance in this matter. It says, God does not charge or does not burden a human soul with more than it can bear. This tells us that the problems that we face in life, they come to make us more stronger. They don't come to break us down. All this while we were leading a very relaxed and easy kind of life. We didn't even recognize our own inner potential. So this challenge jolts us out of our state of comfort. It motivates us to recognize and understand our own hidden capacity. And it motivates us to channel our inner power to overcome the obstacles in our path. This is why the difficulties or the hardship that we face in life make us reach higher levels and stand up with greater resilience. This is why problems can never hold you back. They can never defeat you. You will definitely struggle, but these struggles will prepare you. They will make you stronger for greater success and greater achievement.